the violence that we witnessed in Matungu yesterday. Elections must not be about violence, and elections are not a matter of life and death. To see Rashid assaulting an election officer, unacceptable. To see Malala assaulting election officials in the manner he did, unacceptable. We want to tell IEBC, if you do not deal with election offences thoroughly, this early, we will not have a country to go with to an election with in 2022. People cannot carry everything into polling stations to harass voters. We will not have a country to go to elections for in 2022 if we do not manage election offences this early. On the issue